Thank you. I enjoy my work. The hardest part about it is having to leave home and be away from my family. And a couple weeks ago when I left, me and my little nine-year-old, we was playing on the couch. I was playing with her before I left. And right before I got ready to walk out the door, she said, "Tickle me, Daddy, before you leave." I tickled her, and while she was laughing, I was holding back tears. We all have plans for our life. Sometimes I wonder how I made it this far. I've won some trophies and I wear some ugly scars. Before I go to bed, I kneel and pray every night. I wonder if God's proud of me. I hope I'm doing this right. Can't I live that way? Well, maybe they're just better than me at playing the game of life. Maybe I need to change some things. I hope I'm doing this right. The more I learn, the less I know. The more I change, the more. Pray the road I'm traveling on will lead me to the light. God, I hope I'm doing this right. Most of my friends are from the wrong side of the track. Here's why I do not have a problem with that. Hank Williams was in the darkness when he sang, "I saw the light." I believe there's good in everyone. I hope I'm doing this right. The more I learn, the less I know. The more I change, the more. I pray the road.